fancy restaurants. Everything in this world that a man could want. Got a bank account bigger than the law should allow. Still alone now. Pretty faces from the covers of the magazines. From their covers to my covers, wanna lay with me. Fame and fortune still a fine. Just a poor man running out of time. Even though it seems I have everything, I don't wanna be a lonely fool. All of the women, all the expensive cars, all of the money don't amount to you. So I can make believe I have everything, but I can't pretend it I don't.
Strolling the summer days of imaginings in my head and words from my heart told only to the wind, felt even without being said. I don't wanna bore. Something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. There's something about your love that makes me weak.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me.
So these two have vows. They have their own vows. And we're gonna let them exchange vows. Join your right hand.
Look at him in the
I know I was supposed to write these. But I want to talk to my heart. I was going to start out with everything that light touches, but nah. But seriously, I want to speak from my heart because I know when we found each other, we was in a dark place. You was in a dark place, even darker. But
forever and a while, my heart is where you'll stay.
I can't. It's hard to explain because I know I'm difficult. A lot of times, selfish, arrogant, conceited. But you always found a way to show me all the love. And as you see, making me think I'm a king. And I know it's difficult. And every day, all day, me going to work, me waking up, all I'm thinking about is you, especially the kids. And a lot of people think that's difficult to have multiple kids, but you pretty much gave me my own world, you and the kids. And it's hard because I'm trying to explain. With all go on, I'm trying to explain, and I'm trying to be as manly, as a protector, provider, even to a king to a certain extent, to you and our kids. And I don't want to talk too much about what you do for me because I want to talk about the promises because we've been married. So with, I know promises just seem like it's not enough, but I promise, I devote my heart, my life, if I have to fight the whole world to protect, to serve, to be dedicated to you and our babies, everything y'all need possible to my last breath. It's hard to explain, but I love you. I can't say that enough. If I had 1,000 miles, it wouldn't be enough. I love you so much.
All right. What's up?
Okay, well, I broke my ass. Y'all ain't gonna judge me. Oh. Y'all bad with me because my eyes don't really work all that well. Okay. My vows. I vow to love, cherish, sometimes obey. Can't make no promises right now. I promise to comfort you when you lose on Madden. I promise to laugh hysterically when you're getting whooped and for honor. Okay? Okay? I promise to be there in any and every way that you, Javen, you too, because you my son too, just like Stinky. Okay? And I promise to also accept that you like to leave your shoes behind the door when I go in the bathroom and I be knocking myself upside the head with the bathroom door. It's all right. I'm still love you. I ain't gonna be mean. It's okay. And, oh wait, I'm sorry y'all. I did write this. I promise. Who said something about left-handed people? I promise to love you today, tomorrow, and forever. And I'll be sure to burn a meal here and there to keep you and these kids humble, okay? Okay, okay, okay. Two? Okay, okay. But I promise to be the best wife that I could possibly be to you, and best mother to you, Javen, right along with the rest of these baby kids.
Man, they're real.
Wakanda forever.
Oh, thank you. Is Javen get the man?
That's your job, Javen.
Kick you in every water. You crying? How you still talking about me?
Leave him alone.
I can't believe you. You told me you was Aquaman.
We're going to do the traditional ring ceremony. With this ring, hold it by the right hand. Hold it by the right hand. Hold her hand.
Oh.
Edit that out. Edit. Please repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I did end out.
I did end out.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
Son.
And the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
You may put the rings on there for each of your fingers.
I might have a little bit too many mosquitoes snacks, you know, than the last week or so. It's okay.
I can't believe you.
I'm sorry.
And as much as this man and woman have in the presence of God and these witnesses consented together to join in a lawful bond of matrimony, and two thereto have given pledges, their troth, each to the other, and if the ring is used, we're using the rings, have declared the same by giving the ring and receiving the ring, I now, according to the ordinance of God, and in the name of the Father, and in the name of the state of Texas, pronounce them husband and wife. What therefore God has joined together, that no man put us under.
All right. Amen.
Father God, we thank you again for another day. We thank you for these two who have come and have been joined together. They are no more one, but they are, no more two, but they are one. And and thank God for the family. For they love each and every one in their families, oh God. And then, Father God, we pray now that each everybody that's around us that would help us to live according to your will and to your way and to your word, oh God. Let them remember to keep you in head and not behind, oh God. Whenever there's a problem, put you first and not to our family and friends, oh God. We trust you. We adore you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I pronounce now to you, Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Norris.
Shut up!
Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. The stars have all aligned, and right now
it's undeniable that we should be together. It's unbelievable how I used to say that I'd fall never. The basis I need to know, if you don't know just how I feel, then let me show you now that I'm for real. If all things in time, time will dream come true. Two, just wanna be with you. Three, girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And four, repeat steps one through three.
Five,
make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, then I'll start back at one.
Got a peep game, you know what I'm saying? Cause Texas from the south, and Louisiana from the south, and Mississippi from the south, Atlanta, Georgia from the south. That's why we doing the south side, the south side, yeah, the south side, the south side. Everybody do the south side, yeah, the south side. Raise your hands and do the south side, yeah. You know the south side acting bad.